Let's carve this cute little seal into a Lino-Cut that can be printed into some bookmarks. I like to draw my sketches on my linoleum with pens so that it doesn't smear away as I'm doing this carving process, but I also like to go over it with Sharpie so that I can have a better idea of what I'm doing. This is what it looks like though, and I'll print it soon.